Then multiply it to 2, 8 times 2, so 9. numbers inside the parentheses, then divide 48 into 2, which leaves us with 24, then multiply it into 8. And 24 times 8 results to 192. And MLP and pentas have the same priority, depending on the way they occur from left to right.
Yes, that is true. But pandas and simplifying the terms is only the ways in how to achieve three. You can also use the distributive property, which requires the numbers inside the parentheses of the equation. The formula of distribution is A is equal to AB plus AC. So we'll distribute 2 now, it will become 48 divided by 2 plus times 5 plus 3, 48 divided by times 10 plus 6. Now add 10 and 6, so the equation will be the left with 48 divided by 16, which equals to 3.
But this distribution and following the order of operations give us an answer of 192. This is how we did it. 48 divided by 2 times 5 plus 3. So we solve for 48 divided by 2, which equals to 24. For this 24 will be distributed into 5 and 3. So 24 times 5 times 5 equals 120. And 24 times 3 is 72. And now we will add the two answers. 120 plus 72 equals 192.
Cut to